Still we march through villages, through marsh, through wood, as a battlefield of only yesterday. I see the dark and bloated corpses of Chinese soldiers piled up by the road, devoured by bark of feral dogs. The resounding thought that fills my mind is, I do not want to.